Okay, so here we are at the end of Hidden Canyon. So what's up here?
Well, you can see some of the white rock poking up here. Your GoPro is about straight up.
Okay.
Still pointing more at an angle up, but you've got a fisheye lens, so
yeah.
You're getting a lot of sky. And here's the first antlion of the year for me.
Oh.
Tiny little thing.
Oh wow, that little hole there, yeah.
Oh, tiny.
Yeah.
You see the light? When it, just a second ago, the sun came out up there, and so kind of lit that up.
Oh, I see, yeah.
You see a bird perch right up here. See where they sit? That white stuff, the guano?
Oh yeah, yeah, I see it.
There's a bird perch right here.
Yeah.
Too.
Oh yes, yeah, I see that too. Cool. How's it pointing out? Is it good? Okay. Thank you. Hi.
End of the line here.
End of the line.
Habitat.
Yeah.
Species habitat up there. So there's end of the line. Oh, you look like an endangered species yourself if you want. I was thinking about it. Normally, I guess I am. I didn't have any children of my own, so
yeah.
I'm the end of that branch. You know,
I just had girls.
Maybe I'm the bud at the end of the branch.
I could join you, cause yeah, we could sit in the endangered species habitat.
You should be in front, really.
Huh?
You should be in front.
You would have enjoyed that on YouTube.
Yeah.
Old Bart getting smashed.
Just don't go too fast or it won't get so much.
It stops just a little ways. They have that sign up there.
Yeah.
It says habitat.
Oh, okay.
Freestanding arch. Go stand in the middle, Roger.
It was right here when Malcolm dug a hole in the dirt.
Say cheese. There, taken.
That you have.
Yes. Yes.
They stretch a little bit, don't they?
No, they stretched. They were too small for me. That's why my toenails got busted. Well, not busted, but reddened, blackened.
Yeah.
Running down Angel's Landing from Angel's Landing with too tight shoes is what did it.
Well, I think I'm gonna go get myself. But, set of hiking shoes for this year.
Yeah.
Low cut, not too high.
Oh yeah, I hate high cut.
And a set of sandals. A good set of sandals.
Yeah. I'm thinking of getting a good set of sandals too. But they're not cheap, it's a trouble.
You know, nothing that's very good is.
That's true, well, you get what you pay for.
Except for Del Taco, chicken, Del Taco. That's very good. That's my luxury on my diet, I think.
Yeah.
So I did eat my liver, but I did.
So if the girls are going to eat before they go to the movies, like was what Marty was thinking,
I hope so.
What are we going to do?
Oh, yeah. I brought money, so I'm able to eat something. They have a Subway up here, don't they?
I'm not sure if it's open yet.
Okay.
Well, last time I saw it, it said opening soon, and that was like a week ago.
It really wouldn't hurt me to miss a meal and eat later, you know. And we need to start doing this about 3 times a week. Isn't that time?
I'll tell you what, I did last year, almost once a week, if not twice a week, before I started coming out with you. And that was driving up to the Watchman parking lot, where we mostly park, and going up Watchman Walk. It's about an hour up and back, but it's quite steep. And if you walk fast, I think you've been up there, haven't you?
I think we have.
The Watchman Walk.
I don't know. I'm bad with names. It's beautiful.
It is.
If you're coming this way, you don't see it.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
But it's a nice view when you get to the top. Still, you have cell phone at the top. It's quite energetic. If you do it fast, it's good exercise.
Okay.
And you don't have to wait for the bus.
Oh, there we go. We'll do that.
So you can be up. You can be up and back in a couple of hours.
Okay. And then we're going to do some desert hiking too. Well, the weather's like this.
Yeah.
We should go down in the desert because it's too hot later. So that's just like 20 minutes away. You can find a good walk. So,
yeah.
When we get off work, since we don't get up until 8, we'll just disappear for a little while.
I like that idea.
Yeah, for these walks, so when you do across the country stuff, you're just out.
Yeah.
You might want to get a pair of light boots that are high. I mean, for weeds and for snakes.
I find them extremely uncomfortable.
Well,
I have a pair at home.
Look,
leather high tops.
They have some that are really comfortable. And you gotta get the right socks and everything with them.
Yeah. You gonna slide down there? Yeah. I thought you'd slide down on your bum, but you didn't. You don't want to get a hole in your shorts.
Of course. Not like, well, you I'm sure have holes in yours. Oh, yeah, you know, it's a different view going back.
Yeah, it is. Let me turn around. So we can see both sides.
How much time Jesus spent on earth walking through it on his own before he even put Adam here. Can you imagine him and Michael just after they made this come down? Hey, come on, go walk. I guess they were in the spirits that would have been maybe as much fun. Or maybe more. Let's get a ghost to do stuff like that. You know, Malcolm, that's something that could happen.
If what's that?
Things got really cool. And we both didn't get zapped to the bad place. We could come and create a world. You know?
Oh, okay.
And your part in it would be creating the mysteries that would keep from doubting whatever happens.
When I was young, because I loved caving so much, my plan was to create a world filled with caves.
Oh, I'd have that too.
Almost a hollow planet. Caves everywhere. Complete limestone planet.
I like it.
But you realize the limestone was once just desert, and so...
It petrified, didn't it?
Yeah. That's interesting. This shape right here.
Yeah.
What is that? That looks so artificial.
You gotta see this from here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Gosh, it's all, it goes all the way up in these.
Yeah.
I think we went up.
Yeah, I think we did. Oh dear. I love the silence. Not like Angel's Landing, people walking and talking and making a racket.
There's a few birds.
Yeah. Is it off? Yeah. Oh wow, yeah, look at that. So many holes. See the stripes of red in various places?
Yeah.
Brighter red than the rest? Yeah. Yeah. It's cool. Yeah, see how soft this stuff is? And you can't put a piton in one of those. Rock like that. Yeah. Yeah.
In fact, you can put dandelions in their salads.
They do. You make dandelion tea.
Yeah, that's good stuff. Okay, do you want to go to the left?
No. Oh, well, you can go and have a look if you want, but that's not the way back. So maybe there's something up there that's interesting.
I recommend it. Yeah, this is nice look.
Yeah.
Look at the red in here.
Oh yeah, wow, look at that. You can go back this way.
Hey, now check this out when you get through here. Look up there with your phone.
Okay.
Cool.
Oh yeah. Oh wow, yeah.
This has been really fun.
Yes.
rocks to heal.
Yeah.
That's just recent.
There's a fight for survival, isn't it?
Oh, wow, yeah. Yeah. It's like almost like a little artificial city here in the side of the rock. I have a vivid imagination. There's a little bird in here. A rock bird.
Yeah, what's all the black? Can you see where the...
Yeah.
The lichen comes in.
Yeah. I didn't know.
Okay. So this is where you did go up.
Yeah. I agree. Those steps are deceiving.
Yeah.
I think they'd be very slippery.
I think I saw a ninja up here.
You saw who?
A ninja.
Oh.
Been here before?
No.
Go past the end right here. And it's a little bit scrambling, but you look like you're in shape to see it. And there's an arch, a standing arch, a little ways up.
Oh, really?
What's it going?
Straight on.
Yeah.
There.
You see it past the end. You'll see an arrow on the rock. It's the end of the rock. We made it some tree. But going up there and just past the arch, they shut the trail off for habitat.
Really?
Okay.
Cool. Thank you.
That's
you
cool.
Thank you.
Yeah.
More like a granite, not like a sandstone.
Cheers.
So I'm using epoxy.
Oh yeah.
That might work.
Yeah.
And in some cases lead.
Are you guys okay?
You can see Weeping Rock down there. Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
So what do you do on ancient learning when it comes to impact on a narrow spot?
You basically wait at a passing point, or you stand very still and let the people group you when you go past. Hi. Yeah.
What time is it?
4:20.
4:20? We'll be back in about, what, 5?
Yeah.
We'll get something to eat and we'll be ready for supper. That sounds good.
Yeah. Yeah, you need to get better shoes than that, what you've got.
What do you think?
Yeah, something knocked that tree over, didn't it?
Let's see if we can find it on our way down. Because it had to be rolling.
In fact, it's fairly recent because I don't remember that being like that last time I was here. And the branches and crags on that tree are still fresh. Don't see anything obvious.
I don't looks like it's been there for quite a while, though, with the buildup around it.
Oh, just there. That's a good point.
I think it would have had to have been a rock, which means it would have kept on rolling.
Yeah.
But I'd like to have seen that.
Yeah.
Like then right here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
You're supposed to be in front, Roger.
Could have been that rock right there. Because that doesn't fit there.
True. And well, it could just have been a flood, I guess, a flash flood.
Then why didn't it take the smaller stuff?
That's a good point. Mysteries upon mysteries.
That'd been UFO.
No, Bigfoot. Bigfoot was swinging on the branches. Yeah.
The rivers, all the streams, kind of like this.
Yeah.
You see the bottoms?
Yeah.
See where all the smuck and junk is?
I'd have to think about it.
Think about it, because I really can't do it. You know Marty would. Rent for half a day.
Yeah.
Get up early in the morning and go fly. It's maybe only a couple hours. Spotting that bushwhacker down.
Yeah.
and the Jewish people believe that they say prayers at the Wailing Wall. They're shoving prayers into the cracks of the wall.
Yeah.
But why did you want to do that?
Why would you want to put your name on a prayer roll in a temple? Same sort of thing.
I don't know about that.
How is it different?
I think maybe it has something to do with the order of prayer. I think the Lord says everybody needs prayer. I don't think that is respect for the wall. Trying.
Then I still don't see the difference.
Well, why pack it in a wall? I mean,
why stick it in a little baggie?
Well, they're thrown away after that. Just the names of the people in the room.
Well, same with the ones in the Wailing Wall, they're thrown away after time.
Are they?
Well, the cat's there forever, it'll be filled up.
Well, they don't. I mean, do they put them in paper? Is that how they do it? They put them in paper and shove them in the wall?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought they just yelled them into the wall. They were cracked.
No, they put on a piece of paper, stick it in a crack, and pray.
Oh. Okay. That'd be more fun.
Hi.
Well, they wear funny hats anyway. Here I am. Clothing.
Yeah. You can talk.
Yeah, I can. I have all the
what does it say about glass houses?
I'll tell you one thing. Marty stopped wearing hers most of the time.
Yeah.
She has become a different person. As far as her manic moods, it's been phenomenal.
Yeah. But then it can't be a bad thing.
Oh.
Straight on is not the way.
I don't like this.